Hello everybody, welcome back to another Nerdiversal video. How are you guys doing today? Hopefully well, hopefully you've eaten, hopefully you've drank in your water, hopefully you've submitted to the will of our God, Lord and Savior, Cthulhu.
Well, the short answer is...
For today's... my dog wants to talk too. For today's video, I'm actually drawing this little boba tea girl, which I posted on my Instagram. I did it as a draw this in your style. Not originally, although I've been wanting to do one of those for a while, especially since Punch and Skittles sort of, she did her own, which I should link in the description of this video because you guys should go do hers. And I'm meaning to do hers, but I've actually been super busy with art. So a friend of mine, she does this bullet journal thing. I did, you guys know what bullet journaling is. It's like doing little creative doodles and putting trackers in there and stuff. She's actually doing really great in that. She goes by Danielle Journals on Instagram. Pretty cool beans. She's also a fellow non-college goer and she's doing great things, so go and support her if you can. I should also link her in the description as well, but she commissioned me to do a profile picture for her, which I just finished. She posted it on her Instagram page. I think reposted it on my story and that's it. But I'm also doing some artwork for this company in my local town. They're basically a journalism thing, and I'm doing some of the art for their pieces that they have, and some of these pieces that people write are pretty cool. I think eventually, if they end up posting it on the website, I'll give you guys the link to that too. But, you know, I've been really busy, which actually makes me really happy. The fact that I have so much artwork lined up and in place for me to do, actually, like, it's pretty cool. And then I'm getting paid for some of it, and that's also nice, because that was one of my New Year's resolutions, was to eventually make money off of it. And a huge thank you to, actually, Danielle Journals, because a lot of the opportunities that I have right now are currently because she hooked me up with them. So, fuck yeah, go support Danielle Journals. The little boba girl that I'm drawing today, I saw this picture, and I'll put it right there in the corner, but it was another draw this in your style, and I think that's sort of what inspired this one. Not that I sort of drew it off of that one, but it was a culmination of one of my friends drawing boba, and then also this other girl on Instagram, her like username was like boba tea or something like that, and then also that picture just inspired me to do this, where the girl was filled with like a tea or something. I think the other one was orange juice though, sorry, I had like an air bubble in my throat. You guys ever have that? Anyways, yeah, so I put the picture over there, you already saw that. So basically I had this idea to fill this girl with boba tea, and I'm actually thinking about turning this into a series because it's really fun. And the majority of the drawings I've done have been a lot of sort of semi-realistic pieces that take a lot of work, a lot of time. But just doodling something like this, just real fun, real simple, real cute. Like, even I think the amount of time I took on this was probably, like, 40 minutes, if that, maybe 30. I actually didn't check the timestamp, but it's probably somewhere around there. And I haven't had a drawing that took that long in a long time, because most of my last ones have been, like, 4 hours. Sometimes they get, like, 2 hours, but that's been kind of rare lately. Hey, Bob! Be quiet. He's whimpering. How dare he? I probably actually have to take him out. But anyways, so it was nice and kind of calming to do something simple like this. And honestly, I feel like I was able to get a little bit more creative with the little simple style, just because it's so easy to get details in as opposed to having to know exactly what they look like when you can just give a representation of them. So cartoon styles are pretty important. I think so. Helps incite creativity, and little doodles are nice and fun and good and grand. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you took anything away from it, it's draw boba girls. That's my exact message. Thank you guys for listening. And I hope you guys have a good week, and I will post another video next week. Let me know what you guys think about doing more of a series on this one, because I think that'd be fun. And I hope you guys have a good day. Bye guys. Love you. Mwah.